Hi, everybody. I just took this one out of service today after I got my new computer put together. My motherboard and CPU and memory came today. And this one is don't know. I'll see if we can zoom in on the model here. I think it's from like 2006 or 2007, so it's a holy pretty old, and it needs a good cleaning. Had to change that here years back, maybe 4 or 5 years ago, I can't remember. Get some more light on this so you guys can see. I'm gonna have to fucking edit that. Oh, and I do have another one here. That one has to get done too. I think that's the worst I've ever seen this one. Because the air compressor is running at full capacity. It's only a 15 amp circuit.